This is Florida Gulf Coast University.
This is Archaeology Field Methods, and this is a field school. It's where students learn how to excavate and the proper techniques of archaeology. This project is a coordination between FGCU, UF, and the University of Georgia.
We're in Mound Key Archaeological State Park. This is the purported capital of the Calusa. Here we're standing on Mound 2. We're testing whether this was actually the site of two short-lived Spanish missions in the 1500s.
This thing, we've been working on it for about 2 weeks now to bring it down to this level. We've been trying to do one level a day, and one level is about 10 centimeters.
All the material that comes out of the excavation units has to go through these screens.
They keep all the dirt, and then we go through that to see if we find any bone or pottery or charcoal. Like, here's a piece of faunal bone.
That tells us what kind of things they're eating, what kind of animals they're eating.
We found artifacts from several different time periods. Of course, tremendous amount of Calusa material, pottery, faunal bone.
Some shell tools, net weights.
And probably the most exciting for all of us is finding the European contact period artifacts. We know that we have Spanish here in terms of the olive jar fragments that we found. Those would have been Spanish. We found glass beads that they would have traded with the Calusa. There is no other kind of class that can really teach you how to excavate, how to determine what is an artifact and what is an ecofact and what you need to keep to analyze the past.
This is exactly what I need to prepare me for my career, because I want this to be my career one day. I'm learning how to map the features that we see.
These little flags here, each one of those points has to be plotted precisely down to the exact centimeter, and we use GPS systems that can do that.
The walls must be profiled. The stratigraphy is extremely important. The meticulous record keeping that has to go into recording a site.
I think it's an amazing opportunity. I think hands-on experience is the best kind of experience you can possibly have. You're learning in a real-life situation.
I really like the hands-on approach and being able to go into the pit as an undergrad and be able to excavate and participate in all the aspects of this excavation.
They couldn't work with better people, really.
It's an honor to be here doing this stuff that I love with such cool people.
Thank you to the University of Georgia and University of Florida for inviting us out here and enjoying this field school. It's been a great opportunity and it's a great experience.